of the day. Hopefully we can get to it quickly. Chris in London, England, you're up next. Hey, Chris.
Hi, Patrick. Nice to have you back.
Thank you, sir. Go ahead.
So, Tim, my question is, there was a mass sighting of Mary.
Yes.
In Egypt, apparently, in 1968.
Yes.
By the Coptic Orthodox Church.
Uh-huh.
And so my question is, I mean, it's a mass sighting. It seems it could be legit. Why is Mary appearing to a Coptic Orthodox church?
Our Lady of Zaytun.
Yes. Well, Chris,
yeah,
if you notice, Our Lady often appears where there is persecution of her children, and that's what you have here. But notice there was no message. She simply appeared to comfort. Wherever there is a message, take a look at Our Lady of Damascus in Syria, where she appeared, and the basic message was for the Orthodox to come back home to the Catholic faith. There's a great book by a friend of mine, Rick Salbato, who recently died, called The Miracle of Damascus. Check it out, because when Mary speaks, she says, come home to the Catholic Church.
Preach it. Thanks a lot, Chris, in Mary, England.